I'm not much of a talker, baby, oh. Can I drink from your water, baby, oh? Meet me down by the river, we can dance to the rhythm till the sun is high and the water runs dry.
Afternoon, Chiefs. I'm Nurse Jaquette.
And I'm Jennifer St. Fleur. Today is Monday, October 7, 2019.
Hello, Chiefs. I hope everyone's wearing blue in support of bullying prevention. Remember to stand up against bullying. October 10th is Mental Health Awareness Day. World Mental Health Day is a day for global mental health education, awareness, and advocacy against social stigma. It was first celebrated in 1992 at the initiative of the World Federation for Mental Health, a global mental health organization with members and contacts in more than 150 countries.
What's going on, man?
Nothing much, just hanging out. Saw my brother down the other day.
Your brother's down? What do you think's wrong with
him? I don't know. He's just not acting himself.
Well, next Thursday is going to be Mental Health Awareness Day. We're going to have a guest speaker in the Little Theater during both lunches. Maybe that's where you can get some information on why your brother's not acting himself.
All right, I'll be there.
See you later, man.
See ya.
Just a reminder, no students are allowed in any of the buildings during lunch unless you have received a red lunch pass from your teacher. Teachers, please pick up these passes in student services.
Students interested in dual enrollment, there are still a few mandatory meetings this week. They will be held in the Little Theater during both lunches. You must attend one of these meetings.
Attention juniors and seniors, the Armed Service Vocational Aptitude Battery, better known as the ASVAP test, will be held in November 4th at 8 a.m. in the Media Center. The test matches students to various careers in the military. Interested students must sign up in the ROTC Department Room 1125.
Homecoming tickets are on sale this week for $30 in the Little Theater lobby during both lunches. Make sure to bring your completed homecoming packet in order to purchase your ticket. Get tickets soon. Don't wait. Prices go up every week.
So what do I need to do with this?
You need to have it all signed, and if you're bringing guests, it has to be signed, and you have to have a photo ID copy.
Okay,
and your money.
And the money.
Okay. Come get your homecoming tickets!
Hey Chiefs, want to win 2 free homecoming tickets? SGA is having St. Lucia's first homecoming proposal competition. You must record the homecoming proposal and email it to Ms. Machuela through your school email by Thursday, October 10th at 3 p.m. Make sure to include the first and last names of both members of the video.
To be my day for homecoming?
No! Because I was gonna ask you first.
Proposals must be done on campus and must be organized so that you don't disturb the peace at lunchtime or disrupt class time without teacher permission. Your video will be judged on creativity, organization, and other criteria. See Ms. Machuela in room 4105 with any questions. Be aware that if you already bought tickets, you can be refunded if you win the contest.
Attention seniors, last day to turn in your senior portraits for your book is October 10th. Don't miss out!
There will be a college and career fair on Wednesday, October 23rd at the South Florida Fairgrounds. Meet over 150 colleges under one roof. Parking is free. Don't miss this amazing event.
Education Rocks kickoff meeting is October 16, 2019. room 1143 from 3 to 4:30. Come join Education Rocks and change life.
National Art Honor Society will meet this Thursday from 3 to 3:30 in room 4111. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Gonzalez. Don't forget, the juniors versus the seniors Powder Puff game is tonight from 6 to 8 in the football stadium. Let's see who you think will win.
Hello, Chiefs. I'm Eliana Eskenazi, and today I'll be interviewing people about Powder Puff. Give me your opinion. Who do you think will win this Monday's game?
How many people are on the team again?
8.
Go, Junior!
People! Hey, guys. You guys are on the Powder Puff team, right?
Yeah.
All right. So, who do you think will win this Monday's game?
The seniors, duh!
Seniors.
Are you guys ready for Powder Puff? Who do you guys think is going to win?
Seniors every day, all day.
Juniors.
I think juniors because seniors don't have no energy at all.
I'm going to say seniors.
Juniors are going to take that. No question about it. I don't care.
There you go. Who's going to win, juniors or seniors? Give me your honest opinion. Who do you think will win this Monday's game?
Probably the juniors, because the seniors, they've been winning too much stuff. I think it's just gonna be the juniors. That's just my opinion.
The disrespect towards the seniors, we're gonna win regardless, because 2020, we're that class.
Hi, I'm here with Manisha, and I'm gonna ask her a couple questions. Are you ready for the Powder Puff game?
Yes.
Have you been preparing?
Yeah, me and the juniors have been preparing. Class of 2021 is definitely gonna win.
Hey guys, my name is Lexi. I'm from Chief TV. We're gonna be asking Gabby a few questions about Powder Puff. Okay. Who do you think is gonna win?
Juniors.
Why?
Because I'm on the team.
That's part of the team.
And that's safety. What's up?
So seniors are gonna win. It's okay. That's just her.
Juniors.
I said juniors.
I'm here with Brian today. Are you ready for the Powder Puff game?
Of course, I'm gonna cheer my heart out.
Have you been preparing?
Of course not.
Not?
No, I have not been preparing, but I'm still going to cheer my heart out.
I'm now here with the coaches of the Junior Powder Puff team. Is your team prepared to lose?
To lose? We never prepare to lose. Never.
I know the juniors from last year that are seniors now, they're in a streak, a one-game losing streak. And this year's going to make it 2. Juniors on top. What grade are you in?
Senior.
Loser!
How about our cheerleaders?
Cheerleaders are doing great. They're beautiful, they're adorable. They're definitely, they know what they're doing. Like, they have actual cheerleaders teaching them, so they're gonna do better than the other team.
Pick up town show tickets in the front of the Little Theater lobby all week during lunches.
The 3rd annual Santa Lucia's Haunted House will be held October 24th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the 8000 building. Tickets are $2.
Hey, all you food lovers, come join the debate team at Wings Plus on Tuesday, October 8th from 5:30 to 10 for their annual fundraiser. 10% of all money made that night will go to helping the debate team. Carry out orders count as well. See you there.
Now it's time for another episode of Astromaniac Mondays.
Just a reminder, everyone in Chief County must wear their IDs to school each and every day.
Well, Chiefs, that's all we have for you today. I'm Nurse Jaquette.
And I'm Jennifer.
Have an amazing day.
These other rappers are my clothes.